Hello, what's up, builders? Wange here. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Hope you are having a great day. Today is a Friday. Hope you had a great week. I'm here in Kabati. This is Murang'a County. Kabati is just a few minutes past Thika Blue Post on your way to Kenol Nyeri Highway. So just took me, I think, around 40 minutes, less than 40 minutes to be here from Nairobi. I'm here to view, if you can see my background. So there's these two bedrooms that we have been sharing in this group, going for 2.55 million master and suite two bedroom at Kabati by Lesedi Homes. So I'm here this morning to be able to take a walk through to the two houses and see what actually this 2.55 million entails. I hope I get to give you more details and clarity. I also am hoping also to get some more clarity also on this. But I think the deal is too good, guys, for you guys to just... it should not actually pass you, because 2.5 million for a two bedroom in Kabati, and this is inclusive land in a well-planned estate. I think this is a great deal for you if you are planning to invest, whether you want to live here, whether you want to buy as an asset and rent out, or if you just want to have an asset that you can always liquidate at a future date, because such an estate will always grow in value over time. So I want to take you through. If you see on my right, that is a three bedroom. On my left, this is a two bedroom that is under construction. We shall be going through them and see what we have. I'll also be sharing the exact location, the pin, where this is located. Actually, this is within Kabati town. You don't even have to go outside Kabati town. It's actually within Kabati town. So I'll share a pin location in the comment section. I'll also share more details about these two properties here. We will start with the two bedroom, which is under two, my bedroom master and suite, and then we'll also do the three bedroom master and suite. So just right next opposite to it. If you look at the ground, this is still a construction site, but then within a period of time, all this will be landscaped and gated community with a perimeter fence. All this is Lesedi Homes property, with the backdrop just next being the Kabati town, and the tarmac just a few minutes off. So let's jump into it. This is the three bedroom master and suite. This is the main entrance. So at where I'm standing, this will be the driveway, or you are parking perhaps, and then at the entrance, this is the entry porch, which is already tiled, the door already in place. This may be about 2 meters by maybe 4 meters across. This is the master, this is the living room for the three bedroom house. Quite spacious for a maid family. So all that is the living room, and perhaps to this end, you might be placing your dining room area around just near the kitchen. So it's quite spacious for a family to live here. Also, this is the open plan kitchen, just right next perhaps to what will be your dining room. It's all fully fitted, all fixtures in place, plumbing, lighting, and then just right at the back, we have the area for, this is where you can do your laundry, you can do some of your storage, or perhaps wakati kuna jiko, this is where to have it. This is your backyard. Yeah, might look a bit small, but then you can have your garden here, you can have your hanging lines, look at these trees, you have a live fence, and you already have some trees on your compound. So when you buy, you already have some grown-up trees where you can have some shade and rest with your peeps at the back. So from there, we shall go now into the bedroom. So this is the kitchen, already fit out with cabinets, with the kitchen countertops, granite, all in place, sockets, lighting, all in place. So
This is the common bathroom and common washroom for the two bedrooms on the right, which are this. This is our first bedroom. This is the second bedroom, which will share these two common bathroom and washroom area. So everything is already intact in the area. So now we go to this is the first bedroom, and I think the first thing you'll notice is quite the large windows at the back to allow to tap as much into the natural light to lit your room. So the room feels quite spacious for a family here. You'll have your bed, you already have the wardrobes already fitted into place. These are your wardrobes. So if you put your bed, you also have some extra space whereby you can put maybe a desk. In terms of dimension, I think this might be 3.5 meters by 3 meters. That is quite a standard bedroom house for you. The wardrobes are already fitted, waiting for you to come and put your stuff inside. Everything already paint already in place. Second bedroom, same thing. Large windows. It's already tiled. 3 meters, I think, by 3.5. Standard bedroom. Wardrobes already in place. Lighting already in place. All fixtures are already in place. So that's the first two bedrooms. So for now, we go to the master bedroom. So here is the entrance to the master bedroom. You have this small area whereby you can perhaps put your maybe shoe racks, etc., just right next to before you get into the bathroom. You can put your artwork, decorations, you know, the freedom that comes with a spacious master bedroom. So you can actually live here the whole day without even going to the living room. So this is just that small area whereby you can play around with whatever you need or whatever you desire. So shoe racks was just an idea. And then here is the master bathroom, quite large, already tiled, all fixtures into place. Large window to allow natural light. You see, like this time, no lights are on actually at this time, and you can see this light is sufficient enough for you to do anything in this bathroom. Quite spacious. This one can fit perhaps you and your wife, and you can yeah. So that's the bathroom. This is the master bedroom, already tiled, all fixtures in place. But this one seems a bit larger than the previous bedrooms that we have looked at. I think this might be 4 by 4.5 meters. Wardrobes already in place, lighting fixtures, large windows facing your driveway. Perhaps what will it be, your driveway or your small garden, depending with how you want to customize that space for yourself. So this bedroom, I think this is quite larger than the others that we've looked at. So this is the three bedroom master and suite bungalow, which was going for 4.75 million cash. So grab this opportunity if you want to invest here. This is a house actually you can also give out to B&B, given its location in Kabati near a major highway and also touching the tarmac. So after that, we'll be going now to the two bedroom, which is actually right now under construction, as you can see. This is the brochure, and you can see all the amenities mentioned here. Of course, it's master and suite. There'll be a perimeter wall. There's a dining room, entry porch, sitting on a 3,200 square foot, which is a 40 by 80 foot plot. Of course, Cabro paved driveways once this estate is done. This is And of course, this is the contact for Lesedi developers. So we shall be walking into this two bedroom master and suite and check it out. As much as it's not finished, I think by the next 2 weeks, 3 weeks, this will be fully done. So grab this opportunity. This two bedroom, they are going at 2.55 million Kenya shillings, which is quite affordable. 2.55, that is inclusive of land, given that it's a gated community touching the tarmac in Kabati Town, just right next to the Kenol Thika Highway. So even if you live in Nairobi, it will still take you 40 minutes that takes a person living in Thika to get into Nairobi CBD. So guys, let's check it out. So this will be your main entrance where that that technician is installing the door. This will be the living room. This is the window letting natural light into your living room. You can see how large it is, and also it's a corner window. The good thing with corner windows, they bring this appealing aesthetic value to the house. You shall see once it's finished. You can see even from the render how that window actually transforms the whole outlook of this house. Let's just look. I think that door is closed. I'll have to check whether we have another entrance, but this is the living room, looking at it from the corner window. So where that technician is building, that's a partition for the kitchen. Where he's standing, that will be a kitchen, and you can see even the window also tapping into natural light. So the good thing with tapping as much natural light as you can is usually also geared towards the green infrastructure, also towards the green economy that we are all trying to achieve by saving energy. So natural light, once you have as much as natural light in your house, the better for you, because that means you'll save costings for lighting, extra lighting in places that usually you can get natural light for free. So this is the corner window now to the bedroom. So we didn't have access to get into. So this is the master bedroom and suite. I shall be looking for a way to get into so that you can also see the layout of the house and how you can access this master bedroom. Seems quite spacious. I think that's the wardrobe area, and then that's the main entrance at the end, and then I think you have that's the bathroom, the master bathroom to the bedroom. Let's go around and see if we can get through the kitchen door. So this is the back of the second bedroom, just bordering the master bedroom. Quite spacious still for a family here. So you can put your bed, you can put your maybe a desk there, and then the wardrobes, and then at the door there you have the exit to the living room. This is the kitchen. Now we are going back. So here is the an exit door through the kitchen. I think this is open, so we shall be going in using this. So this is the living room, as I had shown you earlier. So sorry, this is the lobby area. This is the where you access the two bedrooms. That's a common bathroom, which is shared by the guest and also shared by the one bedroom. This is the living room. That's the corner window I was showing you. You look at that view that you have over your driveway. This is the kitchen. So this is the door now to get into the first bedroom, which is that one. Common bathroom, which is this. And then shall also be getting to the master bedroom, whose door frame is being installed right now. This is the bathroom for the master bedroom. Once you get past this door, that's the master bathroom towards for this house. And then this is the master bedroom. Look at that view. And then just imagine having a nice landscape out there. And then nice driveway, your car is there, and you can be able to watch the front yard. You can be able to watch the backyard, a small garden outside. That's a fantastic view for this two-bedroom house. So it's already currently being installed. So this is the wardrobe area. And if you are thinking on investing, if you have some money, perhaps you are in diaspora, perhaps you're also in Kenya employed, I bet you this is a great deal to own this. Take it as an asset. Perhaps in a few years, this house will not be costing 2.5 million. It will be costing on upwards of 5 million. And whether you lived here or not, it will be still a good investment. And whether you have a family, then it's a great deal to live in such a green environment. So I've just completed telling you about this two-bedroom house, which is currently in construction. We shall be here perhaps sometimes back to see the full product when it's done, once we have the driveways, once we have the perimeter wall installed. So guys, take your time. If you can always go to visit, which is free, and also you can call this number. This is the developer. They are called Lesedi Homes. You can contact them if you want a site visit. And also for payment, you can see you can pay cash 2.55 million, or you can pay in installment, which you'll pay 2.75 million at the end of the payment plan. Take your time and reach out. to them. So the deposit is 500,000, and then the balance it's spread out across 12 months. So I also want to show you how close, where the tarmac is with regard to where this house is. Thank you for
joining me today. I hope I've been able to give more clarity on this 2.55 million two bedrooms master and suit. I hope you make those calls. If you are planning to invest, for those of you always asking, what can I do with 1 million? Or you want to, maybe even people in diaspora, you want to invest back home, this is quite a good opportunity too. So the other thing, this is a gated estate. Once it's done, landscaping will be done, and then they'll have a main entrance on that corner. So your property is well protected. So the other thing with the property is water, electricity, access roads, and power is actually within the site. So that house has water, has power already connected, and then the access road. So this road, let me just walk towards, it's like this is like 30 meters or 40 meters to the tarmac. So once they are going to do actually a Cabro standards or an all-weather road to join the 30 meter section to the tarmac road. So this is quite good for you. So title deed, that is security of Tinya, that you also get once get in contact with the Lesedi Homes. You'll also be able to get these items. So this is a great place actually to live. So let me turn my camera, and then you can see the main road. So if you see, this is the main road. If you can see a car passing. So that, if you can see that car, that's where actually the tarmac road is, which is like a few minutes from where I am. This is like 30 meters anyway, that kid is. So guys, I hope I've been able to shed more light on this. Hope to see you again soon. Thank you very much for joining me. Hope to see you. Hope you have a great weekend, and hope you had a better experience while building your homes or while investing. Goodbye and God bless.